that 3D printers emit fumes and ultrafine particles, polluting the environment and harming your health? And that the smells of plastic materials are unpleasant in our homes and offices? Do you want your 3D printer to become a safe object? That's why we invented KappaKit, the protective fume hood for your 3D printer. Now, you can stop worrying about 3D printer location. With KappaKit, your printer can be integrated at home, in the office, or in any other environment. KappaKit is a fume hood equipped with an exhaust fan with activated carbon filters that captures fumes, fine dust, and odors, and at the same time, protects your printer. Its body is completely transparent, so you can control how the printing job proceeds when the printer is in operation. An easy-to-mount kit comprising 5 panels made of transparent plexiglass, 1 fan, 1 activated carbon filter, plus 5 replacement filters, accessories for power supply, cables, connectors, etc. KappaKit is very easy to install and use. It consists of 5 plexiglass panels that are snap-fit mounted and are fixed with small screws. The fan and the activated carbon filter are fixed on the top panel. Simple and clever, right? Just place KappaKit on your 3D printer. The lower part is empty, so it can be easily placed on top of the printer or removed in seconds. The power outlets are on the rear panel. The external power cord provides power to all components of the hood. A single button switches on the suction fan, the LEDs, and the printer. When the printer is in operation, simply activate the fan to filter out all the harmful emissions, smoke, ultrafine particles, and odors. KappaKit creates a stable environment for the 3D printer in operation with a constant internal temperature and a protection against currents that can affect print quality by altering times of solidification of the extruded material. In the final version of KappaKit is an opening on each side that allows you to replace the filament or access the printer for any other operation. A hood for the makers, portable, practical, lightweight. Thanks so much for supporting KappaKit.